Got the blush.
Yes.
You don't have to show this because this I will read later. Because I need something.
Cheat letter.
Yes. We don't have something in the back of the camera, but I can read here because here are some important informations. And now, of course, Captain Logic will show this.
Yes.
And right now, at this point, I will salute. We beat company from the UK because they have made it possible that we can make this video on this channel. Now, can you imagine this? And by this, we are really feeling honored, Captain Blush. We can be honored, yes, to company like this from the UK wants that we show this on the video. Because viewers, this will be something we always say. I mean, this is interesting. It doesn't matter what kind of plane we fly on this channel, we always say, hey, oh, I was flying that bird. Of course, we are talking, we even say warbirds, say. But in fact, today, you will see really a
well,
flying
this
bird.
Will be the bird in the...
What? This will be the real bird, eh?
Not just the word bird, but...
Yeah, not just the...
No word bird, no war bird, but word... Word as in, I bet.
Yeah, word bird.
Yeah, they just
word
speak.
Bird, but this really big the birthday. Now, of course, I will salute two guys from the one we built from Belgium, Chris Ullens, because he has. Now, where is the story? I mean, I will be quick, viewers.
Yeah.
I will be quick, but there is always a story on this channel. You can fast forward whatever you want, because we have tried to film short videos on this channel, but we just can't. There is always something that we want to say. We can't just turn on the camera and just fly already, and I don't know what. There is a story always on this channel. We don't film like maniacs here, whatever we can film, eh? There is no coincidences here, so I must say today that, like I have said, I will salute Chris Ullens because the story started there. Now, I will say that since we are in this hobby, we have discovered so many interesting things, eh? Not just about the planes, but all kind of things. And what we are going to show you today, now I can show you, I will tell you right now what we will show. Today we will show you a bird that is...
Actually a bird.
Yeah, it's actually a bird that will fly...
What, a rock crow?
Rock crow, it will be, you can show here, and it will be powered on the jet unit. Now can you imagine this? On the EDF unit.
Yes.
Now, a few weeks ago, I didn't even know that this existed in the world, eh? Because I don't know any...
Does this come with a transmitter or what?
Yeah, of course it comes. And viewers, I beg of you right now, at the beginning of this, you will have the link. Of course, at least what I can do is to put the link to this company in the description. You can check it. You will see that they have, in fact, not just the crows. They have many other birds. They have falcons. They have goosehawks. They have gulls, pheasants.
Do you know what I have?
It depends.
I have goosebumps, eh?
Hey, also, I think that I will have goosebumps because of this. It depends on what you will use this bird.
And goose or geese?
I don't know. What? The ducks. They have also the ducks on the EDF impeller. Now, can you imagine this? Now, the point, Captain Blush, is that because I don't know any...
Can't you cut
that
when
it
you
is,
talk?
But not because I must still salute... Oh, but yo, Captain Blush, you will screw me all the time, man. I will salute Chris Ullens and, of course, Remy van Wijk from Netherlands. Because of those guys, we have this here today. Now, what's the point? I will start at the beginning, Captain Blush, with the story. The story is that a few weeks ago, I didn't know nothing about falconry. The guys who are training their falcons. Now, of course, they need something to train those magnificent birds. And for that, they are using the radio-controlled... how do you call this? The crow. Yeah, the birds, eh? I didn't know that. And now, when I have discovered this and posted...
These are actually debates.
Yes, I get many comments, in fact, that the friends, the fellow pilots, are helping the friends with the falcons, training their falcons with the planes, the foam planes. Now, can you imagine this? Now, of course, if you will train your falcon with a real bait like this, in the shape of bird, I mean, this is really better. Now, a few weeks ago, the Chris contacted me. He knows he is watching our channel. He knows our channel. He loves our channel. And he said that he has found some great stuff on the forum in the Belgium, and that was somebody was trying to sell this crow. Now I wanted to buy that, but we were too late. Then he said, because he also has the falcon and he's training his falcon with the crow like this. He said, I know a guy, Remy van Wijk. Remy, look at this. Because he in fact was the designer of this crow. Now can you imagine this hobby? I mean, this must be told viewers. You can fast forward, but look at this.
Yeah, how, they can, but I can't, eh?
Yeah, but how do you come to this? That we can have this today, I mean, this is amazing. And even Remy loves our channel. And he said, hey, of course I will try to help you. I will contact the Wingbeat because he doesn't work there anymore, but he was designer of this crow. And he said, I will try to do something there. If maybe they will send you one crow to do the review on your channel and you can show this, because I think that many, many pilots that are watching our channel, they will see this for the first time, like I will see this for the first time. And the company said, no problem, because even the company, the staff there is watching our channel, and can you imagine this? And they said, hey, of course.
Staff or staff?
Staff. They said, of course we will give one crow to the Petrinčić brothers so they can show it on their channel. And this is why this is so amazing. And like I have said, you will have the link below, you can check it. Now at this point, we won't discuss the prices of this nothing game. Because I say always, you can't put price on the fun. And this is something that you have fun with your falcon. Because can you imagine, viewers, just look at this, the guys and people who have dogs, other pets, how much money they spend on them. So if you spend on your falcon, this kind of money,
$100,000.
Yeah, but they spend hundreds of thousands of dollars for the falcon. Say, I don't think that this is that this costs much. But like I have said, the point is in the fun. If you love something, well, hey, how can you put the price on that?
Yes.
And finally, Captain Blau, we can now stop.
What did you say me?
And finally,
Captain Mo.
Captain Blush.
Who is that? Eh?
We can now start to cut today. Finally.
Yes.
We're waiting because hey. If you distract me, Captain Blush, then the videos are even longer.
Yeah, but you must do because a tutorial video, you must, know, video, yeah, you must watch tutorial video how to cut
now,
the box.
This is the beauty of this channel. Now, you must know that I never prepare for the video. We just turn the camera on and whatever happens. Now, that means that, hey, I'm not a bad dabbler, but sometimes I have a little thread in my head that I want to follow, then Captain Blush do something crazy like that, and I don't know anymore what I was trying to say.
Yes.
But who cares about that? Viewers, this is the first time that we will see this, and I don't think that there is many here in Slovenia. How about the thing?
No, I know a few falcon guys who are...
Yeah, falcon guys, but I didn't know that this exists, and I didn't see this on any runway to fly the EDF crow. Now, are you ready to see it for the first time?
Yes.
Now, look at this, eh?
Oh, too crazy. What is that?
It's not the falcon, but what's with you? You can buy also the falcon if you want to scare the crows. Now can you imagine this? And can you imagine, viewers? But in fact, we do have here in Slovenia many crows, Captain Blaše.
Yes.
And do you know what I'm wondering? Because sometimes I can turn it to you. Look at this. Now show this. Show this because this is amazing. Show what you get for this kind of money. Mm-hmm. Because maybe viewers will think, well, hey, how much is this? But look what you will get for this kind of money. And like I have said, the price, the fun is the point here.
Now, GPS, course, return to home.
I can't imagine this. No, this is not some...
1 hour battery? Charge time, huh?
Yeah, it will run on full cell. And I will read you right now what you get inside. I will just be quick.
Well, not what is read. Open. Show
I
me.
Will open. But no, I will show you what you... But you can show it. Look at this. Show this. Show this side.
Yes.
And you will see what you get inside, which of course we
tested
will check
range
right now.
Up to 1.4 kilometer, which is 0.9 miles.
Yeah, but can you imagine this, Captain Blush, that on our runway, do you know how many times?
60, eh?
Yeah, of course, eh? For that I will salute the Wingbeat. Because you know that Even the crows come to our runway. Now can you imagine the video if only tried to chase the crows with this? Because the crows are crazy here, eh? They're attacking. Do you know, I will tell you this, that we have been filming a few videos, of course I will try to open it. On that long road, there is a military airport there close, and in fact, they're having the problems on the military airport from the crows, because they are attacking the soldiers.
And maybe you'll get a job there and scare the crows.
Maybe. I will salute you again, because maybe I will buy the Falcon in your store, and I will get a job in the military airport here, eh? And I will scare away the crows. But Captain Marsh, why not, eh?
Yes, yes.
And maybe this is the option, because that is what they have the Falcons. So this is it. Let's see this bird for the first time, and now we can really say, let's see this bird, eh? The beautiful and sexy...
Hey! Look at this!
Now look at this and be impressed!
What's this, eh?
Yeah, I will tell you what this is.
Activator, glue, and activator.
Well, hey. Okay, oh, can I talk now?
Is that to?
Yeah, I know what it is.
See, Nicole, but it's going to
of course, hey. This
CA
is...
glue and the CA
yeah,
glue activator.
The wing bead glue. Because you know what these crows are made for? To be attacked by the falcons. And sometimes crashes will happen. And for that, you have this foam to fix your foam and to fly quick again. Not
no,
this, but it's well
for this, you have this glue to fix the foam.
Yes.
You know what you said?
What?
For this, you have this foam to repair the foam.
Yeah. You have this famous wing bead.
Yes, glue.
Quick cure glue to fix your sexy bird on the runway quickly so you can have another fun with your falcon, eh? Of course, we don't have the falcon here, but Captain Lush, hey, maybe you will pretend to be a falcon, eh?
Yes,
for
yes.
For once, eh? Or maybe not, you know what I was thinking? Maybe...
The cat will be surprised, eh, to see
yeah,
this.
We will scare the cat, eh? No, maybe you can chase me with some plane, eh? But who knows, eh?
Who knows?
Because this will be something to bring to the runway when other fellow pilots will be there. And now let's check.
Use the manual first?
Of course. You have already taken out the cure. Now this is the important stuff, and now you will see what you get. Of course,
show.
Beautiful and sexy instruction manual. Mm-hmm. All that you need to know is inside here, and look at this.
It's all set how it's made.
How to set the plane, how to charge the battery, all that you need to know to fly this magnificent bird. And I'm so happy that we can say to fly this magnificent bird.
Yes.
Ah, Captain Blush.
Yes.
Now, I really feel honored here. I really, can you imagine, eh, who is unboxing something like this? Eh? And now let's go to the next. Of course, don't forget, never throw away this box, because this box is to carry around your bird and radio and all that you need. Eh? Of course, here you have the rubbers. Do you see this? Eh?
Rubber bands.
Rubber bands to secure the wings, because it must be as good as possible to resist the crashes, because the falcons will try to crash this down, eh? What are you
looking? I'm looking here, how the rubber bands, you see this?
Yeah.
Are these rubber bands?
Yeah, I think so.
I think they are, yes, yes, yes.
And look at this, the falcon is chasing it, eh? Yes. This is something. Ooh, look at this, eh?
Turnage battery.
I think that I will know this, eh?
Is it turnage? Just open.
CP compact, look at this, of course, I will open this, hey! I can salute you. Of course, they are assembling this plane and they put inside also the batteries. I mean, they don't make their own batteries, but we all know these batteries because, hey, I have...
3S or what's this? 4S?
4S, because I have a lot of them, eh? Look at this, eh?
Yes, 4-cell, 1600 milliamp battery with XT60.
And can you imagine, Captain Blush, that I have so many of these batteries, eh?
Yes.
That I was flying the Goblin with.
Wipe your saliva, eh?
But this, because this will be something, eh? And can you imagine how the eyes will turn the runway when I will come with this? Hey, what the hell is that fast crow, eh? From where did it come? Now this, I don't know what for this is. Maybe for the batteries, we will see later. Of course, yours. Check the manual, and that's it.
These are some loops, some very small loops.
Yeah, there is. This is for something. I don't know for what.
This is elastic.
Yeah, elastics. They must secure something. Of course, now we will come to this box. And we will be surprised this time, eh?
Now I'm curious, eh?
Oh, look at this, eh?
What? Charger?
Wait, look.
Oh,
look at this, eh?
Also from Hobby King, eh?
This is amazing.
Look at this.
Oh. Look at this, the wing beat sign on, hey.
Look at this.
Look.
Start, stop.
Start, stop.
It's all what
the
you need.
The power, do you see how much is charged?
For 4S battery.
For 4S battery, look at this and look at this, hey.
And you can charge it from with this.
Yes.
With your cigarette connector or with this.
This is amazing. And of course you have this. I'm really impressed here.
You know what is interesting?
Because I know that many
this
guys...
This is interesting how heavy this is.
Yeah, this is not some phony baloney charger.
What's this? Almost a pound, of half a kilo.
Pretty good, eh?
Yes.
Of course, I will save all this, because all this I will need later to put back in the box, eh? Let's see, next. I'm already impressed. Oh! Look at this, eh?
Even the Falcon is on.
All that you need, you get with this radio. Huh?
Yes.
Because this radio is for this bird.
On off.
You have here for the reverse.
Is this Futaba? Decoding.
Yeah, I think so.
Yes.
Look at this.
Trainer. Plug.
Well, all that you need, you have inside here. Because this radio is just for this. You have the trimmers. Air brake on, off, mode, circle, manual, stabilizer. This is the gyro, do you see this?
Show me.
The gyro, you can also put your name here, do you see this?
Yes, if there are more than one on, because they actually, where is this popular? In Abu Dhabi, no?
And they were just making a big
batch. Batch.
Batch.
Seria. Seria.
Yes, before they have sent us one, they were preparing a big batch of this for the Abu Dhabi. Because I think that there are sheikhs flying these Falcons. Because we have a friend here, do you know? Here in Chintierne. Your wife said that he,
yes, isn't this
he follows his,
yes,
Facebook.
Yes,
you have said,
yeah,
that they are training Falcons.
Yeah,
he have seen it.
He is now actually... He's actually in Abu Dhabi flying these planes.
Yeah, but not just that, eh? I have, because now I'm discovering this world. This is again some world that we didn't discover but now and explore, and now we have a beautiful option to this. They even went, yeah, but wait, Captain Blush, of course, eh?
Look
also
at this.
Batteries. Yeah, you don't have to buy nothing, you just have nothing extra.
Do you
extra.
Know what's interesting?
Nothing extra.
That I always like to use Varta from the beginning of my model.
Are the best batteries, the really good thing.
Some guys say Duracell, because here are Panasonic, Duracell,
course,
Varta.
Here you have
8.
You power them with this, and you won't use much, believe me that. And of course, like I have said, all that you need you have here on these sticks. And of course, like I have said, here you set your name, and that's it. Now look at this already. Look, the battery, the glue, the rubber, the batteries, the charger, radio, this is not bad. And now we will come to the best part. First, Captain Blush, wait.
I go back.
Anxious already.
Yes, of course I am.
First, I take the wings. Because, in fact, how does this plane fly? This bird. This bird, in fact, does fly like a flying wing. This is the Elevon setup. And look at this, look at this black color. Tell me. That this from afar doesn't look like a crow.
Just promise me you will not do anything about the color, eh?
I won't do any weathering on this, viewers. This one will stay like it is. And look at this, show this. The servo's already pre-installed. And really
look,
good foam.
Reinforcement inside.
Reinforcements, but the point is, he said that in fact you have also reinforcements inside here.
All he through said, the whole wing.
He said in the shape. It is also secured inside somehow in the shape of the wing. This is amazing, eh? Look at this. Of course, the radio will work for you. And now we come to the best part, and that is the fuselage. Now, this is something that I haven't held in my hand ever in my life. A real EDF BERT, EDF BERT, we always say. Because yes. You will see that this runs on the EDF, now can you imagine this? Eh? Now look at this.
50 millimeter EDF.
Look at this, eh?
Ah. Huh? Hey, maybe you should just do something, eh?
What?
You know what? White eyes, eh? Just the, so you will...
Yeah.
Just the eyes.
Maybe little, just the
and
eyes.
And the beak, maybe the white beak and the white eyes, yeah. That's it. No, yellow. Isn't the big yellow?
I'll check for
no, the black.
As good as real. Do you see this, eh? But show
look
this.
Look at this, eh?
Huh?
What's this inside? You see? This.
Yeah, the
mesh.
Protection. The protection. I will turn it to light. Look. The protection for your fingers. Mm-hmm. Or maybe so the Falcon doesn't get his hands
sucked inside,
inside,
eh?
Or something. And of course, show the top. I mean, this is amazing. I will put it here. Now look at this. Grab it.
This
now
is.
You can show.
Wait. ESC. This is. This is the. What is this?
Yeah, that is for the wings.
The receiver, maybe, or GPS?
Yeah, this must be the receiver.
Yeah, this is the receiver with antenna.
Aha, the receiver with antenna. Yeah, this must be something.
GPS, it goes in here.
The yeah, they have also the stabilization. It must be, you know, because it is glued, fixed.
Aha.
Stabilization for this. Mm. And of course the GPS, I mean, look at this. Eh?
Receiver, anything you need. Already all set up. The battery
and
goes
I think that, yeah.
In front.
Yeah, of course, look at the compartment for the battery. And of course, yes. But this is sick. Eh?
Maybe you can, hey, wait.
There's oh, a... look at the exhaust, hey. The carbon exhaust. Eh?
Hey, wait. What's this? Eh?
Ah, it's the hook. The hook.
Maybe you can launch it?
Yeah, you can launch it with the launcher. If you don't have maybe, I don't know why, but...
Yeah.
I mean, now they have, because in the past, I don't think that they had the gyro inside to hold the bird when you hand launch it. But now that they have, but this is also... You
well, actually...
On the catapult, you can put it on the catapult.
Actually, you told me that the client can... Throw the plane first, then put the GPS on, the plane circles.
Yeah, I will tell you this, now yes. How do you fly? Now that is why, do you know, I will tell you why there is a GPS inside. Now sometimes you will go, I mean, how do you call this, the runway?
Yeah.
You will go to train your Falcon alone. Now to train your Falcon alone, how will you have this bird in the air and prepare your Falcon and I don't know what. I have seen the video. They put the Falcon down, he has his eyes covered. Then the Falconer throws this plane in the air, put the GPS on, 2/3 of throttle, and the plane stays on that height. It cruises on that height.
Circles.
So he can see circle. So at that time, he can put down the radio, take the Falcon, uncover his eyes, release the Falcon, and then quickly grab the radio again, and then he can fun training and trying to escape to that Falcon. Now can you imagine this one, eh? And of course, hey, look at this, eh? Hey, look at this perfect fit. Look.
Yes.
Hey, it fits inside a like a glove. Now this is the compartment.
Do you know what I wonder?
Have on other
do you know what I wonder? If you can...
What?
Remove the front so you can put in the battery, I don't know.
What the front?
I'm just... If you can just slide it off maybe, the front.
Yeah, of course not, because it is glued.
I
yeah,
just
what
wondering.
Will then hold the battery?
Yeah, the...
Now this is all glued together.
Yeah, the rubber bands. I don't know, I'm just thinking.
Yeah, but you must remove the rubber bands and then put the battery
okay.
In. Is that so hard to do?
Well, squeeze me.
This is it. Then, so hard work. My hand is working. Of course, that is a module. We still don't know how does this work, but of course, like I have said, this will work like a simple flying wing and that's it. You don't have the rudder, nothing, but you have four here, the element mixing, and this is sick. Hey, wait. Hey. Of course, I didn't set the cable. For what this is, Captain Blush.
So the rubber bands don't slide off.
Yeah, this is not for the hook. This is, I think, so that you can put... Yeah, of course, look at this. We just check here. So the rubber band doesn't slip to the front.
Yes.
Because do you see here? It would not want to slip here.
Yeah.
But to the front.
It's the suction.
Yeah. I mean, this is amazing, eh? Look, huh? Tell me that it doesn't real look like real, huh?
Yes.
And can you imagine this on full cell on the runway? Hey, I can't wait to scare some birds with this, eh? I mean the crows, not other birds. But I really wonder, because like I have said, even the falcons come many times to our runway. I would love to see, and I can't wait to see how they will react to DSA. The yes. real falcons.
Maybe they will attack it.
Yeah, I think that they will attack it, or what, huh?
Yeah, we will see.
I think that they will attack it. I mean, hey, but still, this is resilient to the attack. And if that will happen, hey, that will be the best video with DSA. The real falcon attacking the rock.
Yeah, so this is it.
On the wing beat. I mean, this is amazing. Look at DSA. Look at this, like this?
Yes.
Now tell me that this is not something gay and the promise of perfect fun all over on this channel, Captain Blast. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
So what to tell the end viewers? I'm impressed right now and I believe that if you will come with this, it doesn't have to be that you're a falconeer or trader falcon, say. If you can afford yourself this, now can you imagine that you fly an EDF crow, or even they have other versions, the falcons, the EDF falcon on the runway. Can you imagine how the other pilots will look? And what the hell is that thing? Huh?
Yes.
I mean, this is something, eh? So this is it. Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off for Slovenia with the beautiful and sexy row crow. I will salute the wing beat. Thanks for this, really from our hearts, and I can't wait to test this, eh? I will salute also the Remy and of course the
you can read.
Oh.
Yeah, we can you can read, why not? Eh?
Read. Oh, I always forget because I know so many people. Yes, Chris! Yo, Chris! Yo, Chris! We know 100,000 people, eh? So sometimes say it's just my mind, but you're all in my heart, say. Thanks for stopping by, of course, on this channel, feel at home, eh? Just expect more. And believe me that to test this. And this will be some sick stuff on our channel, eh? And now I can really say that I will be flying the maiden flight with the birthday. With the birthday. So this is it. Yes. The captain was going quick! Because...
I'm tired, eh?
Yes, because of that. And nothing else. Otherwise, I would film for 2 hours.
Yeah, I know, yes.